Well, I mean, I hope he gets paid and he come back and help us win. You know, at the end of the day, you know, all hands on deck. You know, this is a really quality team. And so, you know, we're stronger, you know, with him on the team. And, you know, it'd be nice to have him out there. So hopefully, you know, we can get that resolved.
And then as far as Jan, like, I completely understand. That's my guy, too. I talk to him every day. We FaceTime every day. So he's you know what I mean? He's made his statement loud and clear. And, you know, that's up to the people upstairs. That's out of my hands. So,
like I said, I'm going to continue being as supportive of my teammates as I can. Jan right now, he's not here, of course. I think, me personally, I think Jan has earned a contract. I think he deserves it. That's something that, you know, his team and the Jags will have to figure out, and I hope they can figure it out, because I definitely want him part of this team.